It is all the fucking time. My controller wants to die, lovely. Broadcast settings. I am a fucking derp. I struggle with this daily. There you go. What you notice. Let me find it. It's one test mission.
Look at it. God. I feel like I'm in like a 1920s lounge.
Yeah, this song, yes. Yep, here we go. Oh wow, it's better than my fucking headset. What the hell? Cool, we got a couple people in here. Awesome.
Alright. Well, let's go ahead and see what we can do with.
Yeah. And just let you guys know, this is who's being drawn. This sexy son of a bitch.
With a couple slight modifications.
Slight. Hey, Juggernaut, hey, cool dude. I'll send Beaver members too. I'm sure he keeps things.
Yeah, he should see this.
Yeah, he'll be in. Time works best for him. Yeah, if you need that adjusted whatsoever, let me know.
Okay.
Hey Ward, about to become a real beaver. Wow, we got some people here. We should. Hey, oh, Jasmine's in here.
Nice. Hi, Jazzy.
Jasmine's her daughter. She's a pain in the ass, but hi.
She's an awesome kid.
Yeah.
Also known as a, what did you call her that one day? Shaq. Because she was able to pick you up off the floor when you were drunk.
No, she couldn't. don't be for that. No. That sounds horrible. Oh, yeah, a 10-year-old picks me up off the floor because I'm drunk as shit.
9-year-old.
I try and make it less worse.
That's what I'm here for, Craig.
How's that look to you, by the way?
Pretty light right now. I'm just doing some outlines, so we're gonna have to. Can't hardly see.
Better?
Do, do, do. Yeah, it's a little better. But right now it's not gonna be very.
Yeah, you won't be able to see that much.
Yeah, anymore, I'm so. Just getting some general kind of.
Keep it on? Off?
Let's keep it off, it's fine. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna make this a little.
That's a fairly common dictometry. Awesome pain in the tooches. I guess I think he's saying that's common pain in the ass. I don't know. Chris, okay. What's up, man? This is one of the cool guys I met in New York. He bought me some beer.
Nice.
I gotta chat my phone, so let me know if that needs any adjusting. It'll be real time on our shows.
Okay. This music is actually a pretty perfect background to this.
I hate it. You don't know how many times in Angel Stream that shit is played. It drives you bonkers. I'm like, at first I kind of digged it. I was like, okay, it feels classy when you hear it all the time.
Enough is enough. I've had enough. Alright, Mr. Ward, let's start putting some features in here. Should I just say Mr. Beaver?
Mr. Beaver.
Get this up a little closer here where I can kind of see it.
Yeah, I think, where the camera is a bit.
My hand's gonna get in the way sometimes,
oh,
too.
Oh, yeah, you're fine. I'm just saying, if you ever want to look at it and you need to adjust some, by all means.
Oh, yeah.
Juggernaut says it's looking pretty good so far.
Just getting the outlines, thank you. They come together pretty quick.
See, oh yeah, she's drawing a sexy beef.
That's right. Gotta stick with what I'm good at.
It's easy to draw quite the specimen. Yeah, that's pretty freaking awesome, even this early in the process.
Thank you.
Yeah, Neil, I plan on mailing it to him, absolutely. And if you saw Freak's dream, that portrait of her and her daughter, she did that. Jasmine says it's looking good so far.
Thank you, Jazzy. This picture's so shadowy, it's a little hard to tell, but...
Yeah, it was the funniest picture, like the happiest picture I could find of bees, but that's why I brought the second one in case you need it for reference.
Yeah. That's awesome. It's perfect.
So, hey, guys at the Staples, can you print out a few big pictures of this man for me? Oh, it's for a portrait. It's a portrait, I swear, right? I don't have hundreds of pictures of him in my room or anything. Absolutely not. I'm just going to need to put these in a bag and carry them on my way. Jazzy says you're welcome. Call not having an ego, Jasmine. Yeah, someday once I get a desktop going, I'll get better camera stuff. That way the color's not going all wonky and shit.
Yeah.
Oh, I know, Neil. Well, you see a music notes tattoos on you too.
Right on.
How big is Candace again?
Oh, it's... This is 8.5 by 11 here, so it's 8 by 10 probably.
Yes.
Alright.
Slock this monster. Oh, lie, with that beard, I kinda wanna see him be Santa this year.
I keep seeing that actually. This drawing is actually kind of looking more and more like Santa Claus.
I can't make it less blurry, Jasmine. My camera, the PS4, it can only do... Oh, shit. Seizure!
No kidding. Wait. Wow.
Yeah, stop. How to readjust real quick. There we go. Actually, helped a bit. And I can only do so much with this picture. Someday when I get a desktop computer again, I can do stuff to make it a whole lot better. Yeah, that color. And later on, when it's thicker, I'll put the light back on and we'll have that issue no more. Cool. Beaver, I'm bearded and jolly and getting fatter by the day.
Awesome. Own it, man. Own it.
I mean, hey, I tried gaining weight, Beaver, but you see my girlish figure. it's hard packing on weight. I try. I get a tub of ice cream and not gain a pound. I probably tried that at one point too. I know, everything is a byproduct.
Fry everything in bacon grease.
Oh, man. time I went to this Super Bowl party, and a guy took Oreos and deep fried them, which sounds insane, but it tasted so good.
Deep fried Oreos.
Right.
That does sound pretty awesome. Oh yes, lest I forget.
Yeah, it's going in seizure mode again.
Lest I forget.
I'll do this one while I kind of reset.
We
it.
Are making.
There we go.
A beaver.
Yep, she's gonna make you into a beaver, man. God, seizure-rific.
Beaver's teeth are usually all broken and yellowed and.
If you want, you can get the lamp in the other room.
I can see fine. But
yeah, it's just a picture of this baby.
Yeah, it is kind of flashy too, isn't it? Yeah.
Let me see that.
It's odd. So
I'm
gonna
borrow your hand.
Yeah, you
gotta
borrow your hand. Alright, let's get some lines darkened up in here.
Once in my life. Hope I don't fuck this up.
Ow. Right.
Let me know if it's too far.
That kind of washes out the picture.
Yeah, if I keep it back like this. How about is that good?
Yeah. Hey, do me a favor, would you?
Yeah.
Can you Google me some pictures of beavers on your phone?
Yep. Oh, hold on, guys. I'll have chat back up in a minute. I could put it on the side, but I kind of want to have the full thing there. This is the person I say who makes legendary food, by the way.
Yeah, that would be me. I do love to cook.
Scroll down.
Cool. Let's find a good picture of some beaver teeth. Some big long buck beaver teeth.
Big long buck teeth. Hmm. Yeah,
they're
buck.
Really not all that long. They're kind of
short.
Pointed inwards. Okay. Not me. My daughter is.
Beaver says cooking is a lot of fun. It is.
There we go. I knew something looked off with those.
Yeah, it made it a little shorter.
Yeah, a little more kind of pointed in there.
Yeah. The image is flipped.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It'll look like.
Yes.
Yeah, it does that.
Reversed. I don't know if I can fix that.
I am right-handed.
Oh, yeah, no, he was telling him that the image is flipped. I could, yeah. You want me to fix it, or does it not matter?
It doesn't matter to me.
Okay.
I mean,
it's fine.
It's the same damn thing, just backwards.
What's this lady's name? You don't mind if I say her first name.
Nah.
What's her name?
My name is Jody.
Judy, yep.
Jody. Mm-hmm.
Or does Jay say Tatiana?
Hey Tatiana.
Same man who calls me Trophy Boy.
Mm-hmm. Hi Jay.
Chris. Chris says his name's Chris. She has surgery on her right hand. She learned how to draw on the right for her left hand.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I had to have my wrist completely fused at age 25.
Yeah. Yeah, part of your hip.
Yeah, I had to take bone out of my hip and put it in there because the wrist had died. I didn't even realize it was broken. I did it when I was 16. And on the opening night of Midsummer Night's Dream at my high school play, I ran out on stage and slipped on the leaking waterfall. And yeah, it wrapped it up and kept going because the show must go on, as Pink Floyd says.
The last time I broke my wrist was playing football in PE in sophomore year. Mind you, I was half my size, literally. Tight and skinnier and smaller.
You were half your current size?
Yeah, about.
Damn. Yeah. I mean, no offense.
Yeah, I know. I was going to say it's around that, I want to say, because I know I was a whole lot smaller at that point. I had a bit of a growth spurt. And there was this one guy, he was like a bodybuilder. We called him like a C-Mac, they called him. And he had the football, and I was in the state of mind that, hey, if you do anything you want, if you try hard enough, it's not about strength, it's about
that, to a certain extent, yes, if you're Bruce Lee.
Yeah, so I'm not Bruce Lee. So I was like, he had the ball, and we joke around a lot, and I charged at him. Mind you, he's like freaking Hercules. He charged back at me, hit me so hard, I kind of backflipped it. Landed on my wrist. I thought it was good to go. I'm like, hey, Greg, look at your wrist. It was all swollen. Uh-huh. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna go sit down.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty well sucks. Yeah, it hurt pretty bad.
Chris broke his wrist playing badminton. Damn.
Yeah, what really stunk was that first surgery was bad enough, and then about 3 years ago, I had to have a second one.
Beaver said, this is why I laugh when people make fun of the theater folk. Theater folks will continue with open wounds, head wounds, rather than stop the show.
Absolutely. Yeah, I'm also a piano player and musician. I was pretty afraid I wasn't going to be able to play my piano again, but it didn't stop me.
I think I put on Twitter of you singing too, because I think they may have seen it. I'm not positive.
Oh, yeah.
The karaoke.
Karaoke.
Granted, someone grabbed on Facebook me drunk singing Cherry Pie, which I was so drunk I couldn't even say the words right.
God, that was funny.
Did some weird motions.
That was a pretty good birthday.
Oh yeah. I was like, oh, let me get a shot of vodka. Oh, that was like 3 or 4 shots of one. Oh. That was good motion.
Yeah. Whoever it was that wanted to buy me a shot, man, that was no shot. That was
like
that
a
was
big
a pint.
Ass glass. Yeah. Oh, I bet you are, man. Tomorrow's karaoke night for Beaver. He loves going out every Friday.
All right.
I was showing her a bit of your video yesterday.
Yeah. It's awesome. I love it. It's fun going out and letting loose a bit.
I know. We got to go back and do more. We got to go more drunk Subway, too.
Yeah. That was a good sandwich, wasn't it?
Right. I remember I just crawled into Subway and laid like, what's fucking wrong with me? I'm like, do you have any meatballs? And they don't. And I came out like, Jody, they don't have meatballs. Ow!
I know, you actually walked out and fell down on your knees on the concrete. Put your hands up in the air like you were praying to God.
The meatball, man, that's just good. Having a month and a half? Oh, man, you gotta get back into it. Absolutely. Jazzy says hi, Mom.
Hi, Jazzy.
Coming along really nice.
Hmm?
It's coming along really nicely.
Yeah. Maybe put some whiskers on him.
Would you be able to get his glasses on him?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Awesome. You're normally a glasses guy? We'll give him glasses.
Mm-hmm. He's a white nagging guy, too, apparently.
That's what I hear.
Oh, yeah. There's many towns. That's why we call him the Bees. Not really, but you like to insinuate that's the reason. I was joking, I was like, oh man, that beard, how'd your wife keep her hands off you? Oh boy.
And you can make the beard look a little bit similar to a beaver tail.
Ooh, bonus.
Somehow or another.
There you go.
I think that's about how they're shaped.
The claws look pretty good. She's enhancing the beard. I remember this one time Greg tried the taco challenge. Yeah, I told her. I got 8.5 tacos in. I don't know if I showed you the video.
You did.
See, I've been asking her advice on how to deal with the whole fat thing when I never called it fat. She thinks I should call it fat.
I think you should.
Yeah, I'm on the other side.
I think you need to start cracking a lot of fat jokes. Actually.
Oh, yeah. And I'm on the other side of states. I should be okay. I think I don't fear no man. You know, until they're right in front of your face and we'll talk about them.
Alright.
Say what? Pretty sure they're getting arrows. I'm gonna go check in.
Well, they are answering your questions, aren't they?
Oh, yeah. I didn't call you fat, Chris. No, with the whole freak with... Yeah, you know she's Angel. Yeah. She'll get on me for calling her fat when I never have.
And never will.
Alright, so let's see.
Last one. Oh, there we go. Our roommate thinks I should hit the nuke button, which I'm very tempted to, but we'll see. Beaver called you fat the other day. She didn't call you fluffy. Fluffy sounds better.
Alright. Glasses.
Never happened. How dare you, Beaver. Thought you were a kind man. See, your Pepsi addiction is taking you too far. Pretty much bathes in it. Call me big man. It'd be okay if someone called me big man.
Hands.
Yeah, it's getting tired.
Huh? No, it's starting to get pencil on my hands and spread it around the canvas. I need to clean up a little bit. It's a pretty soft pencil.
So dirty. Large and hard.
Pencil sharpener, right?
Oh, I'll have to show you this when you're ready. Fucking lid. I'll read this from right there.
Never happened.
Yeah, never happened. You call me big man, large in heart, large in penis. I refuse to speculate.
Alright, I'll give this one more shot. And if not, I'll just switch to a slightly lighter.
Okay. That's why I tell people they're more welcome to speculate if they desire, but.
I bought a package of pencils that someone dropped and shattered all the lids inside it.
Did they sell you a bad pack?
I don't know yet. This one seems to be taking.
It's like, goddamn, it's not Depot. Treat your shit with respect.
Yeah.
What's it like living with me?
Don't ask.
Hey, I'm a delight, okay? I bring joy to people across the world.
He makes me laugh a lot. It's pretty cool. He's a good friend.
Shit, there. Yeah, I pretty much make a laugh, cry, and pray for Jesus. And so does the other roommate. He holds me in high regard. I'm like a shiny beacon to him. It's like the real thing, yeah.
Gosh dang, dirty hands.
Dirties, dunder cheek. Chris loves the picture. It's awesome.
Right on. Thank you.
And Beaver says this is amazing.
Thank you.
Say these hands delivered Jesus himself. I'm all not religious, so I'm not sure.
I never heard nobody say that.
You just did. I'm not a source. See, I'm not the internet. Imagine if you were to play some of these video games, what your reaction would be. If you were to struggle with tanks, I bet you play a shooting game and just be like, shit, fuck.
I must see it.
Nice. The glasses really pop out for him.
Yeah, he's got those thin, dark frames.
You gotta draw a can of Pepsi in there somewhere. Yeah, he's a Pepsi addict.
That's okay, I'm a Coke fiend. So I know where you're coming from.
Hey Cody, how's it going, man? Beaver spread the message around. You gotta check this out. She's drawing me as a beaver.
Alright, this one needs to get adjusted.
Yeah, if you guys want to spread it around, go for it. Do as much spreading, much retweeting, much likes as you can. That's not me. That'd be my roommate, Jody. I mean, I guess I got pretty hands too, but I mean. Oh yeah, I got that finger polish. Oh yeah, you didn't know I was that kind of man.
That's funny.
Beaver kind of looks like Ron Jeremy.
Nice! Way to go, Beaver. Hey, that's just awesome right there. Perfect nickname.
Ron Jeremy.
Now remember, my 9-year-old daughter is watching.
It's okay, she doesn't know.
Eh, she knows her mother's name. Well, she
probably, she's a smart kid.
Yes, she is.
And honestly, she's probably watching my stream. She's probably heard fuck, 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 shit, oh, fuck.
She's probably... I think with me as her mother, I mean...
I know. I try avoiding when she comes in chat. I'm like, ah, crap.
Black hands. Getting it all
that's
over
racist.
The picture. Hey!
I'm funny, but. No, because when she comes in here, I'm like, oh crap, I gotta clean up my speech, but the game I'm playing is so hard not to cuss. Or you'd be like, oh yeah, the kind of woman I like, oh, let me tell you, oh hey! Julie's daughter did it. Yes, she's still in here. So thank you.
Hi, Jazzy.
I would ask if she could put a can of Pepsi in the background, but I know Beaver wants to use this as his logo, and you know how copyright crap can be. Girl. It'll add some thickness to there. Not even L'Oreal can do better with their shampoo. Fun fact, Ward is retired and he was in the Air Force.
Ward, are we doing color or are we doing black and white? Do you have a preference?
Yeah. About 10 seconds, just always like a delay.
Yeah.
Yeah, Chris, I really wanted to have her do a portrait down here. I want to get that around. Because Beaver says, I guess, a preferred color.
All right.
So honestly, yeah, she did such a great job with the... He said he think it popped more.
Yeah.
Chris, I think can have this kind of video out there, you know, if people want portraits done and commission her for it, it'd be awesome. Yeah, I'm just funny. That's what I got going. I got good looks, so. I mean, I think 12% of my demographic says women watch me, so hey.
Woohoo!
Had some people in Arabia watch me, some in the United States, Alaska. Beaver, I prefer color, I think pop morning. Chris, keep it G-rated, Beaver. In fact, I'll leave. ATSR Nismo, how you doing, man? I'll also keep this here if you want to reach out. More than welcome. Oh, those shoulders.
Oh yeah, he can't just disappear. There's nothing from the neck down.
And based on the white Magnum picture, I'm sure she's got some of those down. I was going to say more jokes, but I remember someone's watching this and clean up my eyes. Mm-hmm.
Keep it G.
Keep it G. G easy, yeah.
Stupidest names for some of these colors.
I don't remember half the stuff I do anymore.
You are not old enough to be saying that.
Nothing from the neck down. Have you been talking to my wife?
Yeah, it was pretty awesome.
Beaver is built like a brick house. We got 10 people watching. Nice. They love your laugh.
Why, thank you.
That's the funnest part about telling jokes, too. Brick house that's been melted by lava, maybe. Yeah, Cody, I'm here. I'm like on the right of her. I'm a ghost. No, that's too awesome. So, you know, I did some shit. I don't know. Feisty is the male voice you hear. So, you all know, didn't you know she could do guy voices too?
I am a woman of many talents.
Many talents. Tazza says it looks really good.
Thank you.
I think I'm a man of many talents. I think so. I'm really cool. We have like this so you can see the portrait pretty well, and if Angela saw her, she'd probably come and grab her, and we can't have that. I like my good cooking and hanging out friends here, so I mean. Oh, Cody, he's the guy who did that little, the kid who did the fan picture of me.
Mm-hmm.
He says, oh my god, she is so awesome in all caps. All
right, on, thank you.
Lovey, lovey. You should be that from Jazzy.
Oh, thank you, Jazzy. That's very sweet. I'm lucky to have you, baby girl.
Yeah, Jasmine and Chad, that's her daughter. She's a little stinker sometimes.
She's a good kid.
Yeah, she is. They both love their moms.
Mm-hmm.
I think I hear Angela in the distance looking for mothers.
No.
Can't tell me what to do, Jazz. You're not here. Tell me to shut up. This is my screen. Got more stuff on you.
I don't think so. Maybe.
Still jamming out to the song.
Mm-hmm. It's still going.
Yeah, my monitor does have built-in speakers, like I said. I'm glad I have headphones. And you can hear it. I don't hear that. That'd be bonkers.
His eyes are brown, right? Yes. Color are your eyes?
What color are your eyes, Beaver? Tell me the truth. I want to say brown, but
it looking like there might be blue, but I want to say they're brown.
Ooh, let me see.
It's so dark in here, it's hard to tell.
Brown sometimes with some green in them.
Okay.
It looks like a hazel.
Yeah.
Like his beard's got some white and brown.
Yeah.
Hey, Faze, I'm keeping the PlayStation app on with the music, so she's jamming out to. She likes music. PlayStation app has issues. Ever since the PlayStation updated, it's hard to use the app for this on my phone. Like, it keeps disconnecting. I can't play any other music, Cody, because it's copyright issues. YouTube will kick out the videos.
Hey, you can play my music.
Oh, yeah, I probably could. Do you want it?
Why not?
I might be able to connect it.
I can do that next time. I'm getting close to being done.
Oh, okay, yeah, next
time. There is a next time.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure people want commission. If anything, I'll pay you another 50 and have another one done if someone send it and I can put your music on there. Don't blame me.
Hey, sounds good.
Yeah, Jazzy agrees.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just gotta get the beard.
We're getting there. There's a little bit of shading and stuff yet to do, but we're getting there.
Jazz, do you want to play your music? I can try to figure out how. I just don't want to, like, quit off that music and not get it back or something.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'll set up for next time just because this app has enough issues as it is.
Mm-hmm.
I will next time, Jazzy. I have it on my phone still. It's actually a pretty good camera angle on the portrait too. Mm-hmm. Better than I thought it would.
Yeah. Worked out pretty well.
Bluetooth speaker, that shit. Well, I could.
Oh yeah, you know what? I've got them on my phone with that little pink speaker. Just
you
want
to like
set
back
it up
and grab it real quick? If you want.
Oh, let's ask what you guys think. Do you want to hear some of my
you
music?
Do you want to hear music? Cody
or should
says
we
yes,
leave it
please.
Like it is?
Poopy Dick Face says yes, too.
Poopy Dick Face. Nice. All right.
And I'll see if I can show off the music on that.
I shall return shortly with clean hands. Yep. Hopefully some music.
Beaver says sure too. Awesome. Right. Jazzy says yes, all caps.
Alright.
Cool. See, now you're all stuck with me, okay? Alright, let me see if Playroom won't be a complete pain in the butt. If not, I'm hoping it'll let me get in just enough time to cancel the current song. Okay, cool. It's loading. I gotta hurry and get and cancel the song before it quits on me. Oh, he fucked us, right? Music and sounds. Pause. I don't have my chat up, so let me check.
Yo.
Is my face showing?
Do you have a charger that fits
on? I might.
Because I have one in my room, but it's the same.
Okay.
I actually could use two ports.
I got this one right here.
Okay.
Probably PS4. The charger port can have a kind of an issue, so if you need to use my other one, let me know.
Okay.
Or I could plug it over here too, either way.
Well, this has enough juice to go for a little bit.
And the mic can hear pretty well, so.
It comes right out the top of this little speaker too, so.
Alright, here, let me get the headphones out of there real quick. And cancel the song on there. That way I can kind of hear. Ow, here as well. Oh, there we go. The light actually looks pretty good now with it. Now it's kind of a little darker.
Yeah. Okay, I guess we'll just start at the beginning then.
Cool.
It's only coming out of my phone so far. Let me reset my Bluetooth.
Can I see a reference picture?
Yeah. And no, folks, it is not our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, that was terribly
Jesus.
Sacrilegious of me.
It's Beavis.
Paired but not connected. Oh. Is this Homer Simpson's legendary Jeebus?
Also, this picture if needed. But yeah.
Okay. There we go.
There we go.
Okay, this one's called Broken Lost Driving.
Hello.
You say you wanna talk to me. You say you wanna cut the line.
No, I never did know that stuff, but I can walk in water.
And I'm like rubber.
He does, Cody.
Thank you. I'm working on it. This is the first step, getting it out there. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, she's an awesome roommate. I agree with you, Cody.
Just because I'm a little proud of this fact, all of that was me. The piano, the drums, everything.
It must have been hard to put on that on the single track. Like, you have to record it all separately and put it together. That's how it was.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. This one is called Welcome to Nowhere.
Beer says very nice.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Yazzie's on the couch.
Down, boy, down. Like a princess.
No, far from that.
You kinda see him.
Hey, hi! Say hello! Hi, Jazzy! Hi! Alright. Sorry about the nut shot there, guys. And yes, he only has one. Okay, where'd my pencil go?
Perfect, there we go. Is that enough lighting for you?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Connect to your charger, please.
Try it. Get the tape noise.
Oh, sorry.
Step
sorry,
on
sorry.
My foot.
You didn't need that toe anyway, did you?
Yeah. You don't know, some pretty lady might like that toe. I really like the piano on this one.
Thank you. This one's called Losing Myself. Yeah. Takes to get stuff looking like it's real.
So what is that movement you do?
Blending the colors together. Gets rid of like the pencil lines. Yeah. Okay, let's see. We're getting real close.
Supposed to be buck teeth though. That's the point.
He's supposed to be a beaver.
Man, you'll get the whiskers too. That's awesome.
Mm-hmm. And I swear I am not criticizing or questioning any oral hygiene with what I'm about to do next. But beavers have like yellow orange teeth. So, in keeping with reality.
You love it. Drink too much Pepsi, man. What did I tell you? Well, I've been drinking more Pepsi now, too. Got to me.
What the hell? There's no orange here, but orange. to save. What kind of pencil set is this? Lighten it up a little bit in some spots areas. And blend it together better, too.
It's more natural, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Jazzy says, Dad says we want to be next, but we don't want buck teeth. Chris, I wish Greg ate tacos as good as Jody draws. I'm going to reattempt that someday. Highly give a sense of depth, Beaver says.
He's laughing at Chris's comment, too. One of these days, I'll reattempt that taco challenge. I don't eat 12 tacos. Now, if she makes them, I'll probably eat 15. We're talking about Taco Bell, okay? My body can't take junk food anymore.
Alright, he looks like he prefers darker colored t-shirts. So let's go with...
You can see into the man's soul. You see past the Pepsi inside him. How would you think you would do with 12 tacos?
Me?
Yeah.
I fucking hate tacos. Unless they're like street tacos, like the good kind.
Okay. Wait.
None of that Taco Bell shit.
Okay. Maybe you can find someone to make mini tacos for you, Greg. Oh, boy. That helped. You know what Freak would say if she saw that? I'd probably give a finger in response, but... I was trying to put a post there saying... Hey, you know, she's at soccer. Do you guys will have a Call of Duty night? Me and the boys. And she posts like a little gift, a little video that says, sexist, but it's about friendship. I'm like, oh God. Me too, how dare you? No, she says, how dare your tacos. I think Jazzy means.
Hey, street tacos. Not Taco Bell tacos.
Cadoba tacos, holy shit.
Yeah,
that's
what I'm talking about. There's some really good, like, fish tacos, like they make in Mexico.
Six different kind of tacos, and like three of them just blow my mind. Oh my God. I haven't tried them in forever. Well, never tried them until like 6 months ago. I was so happy. Oh, okay.
You're forgiven, Mom. I can just hear her right now. You're not my mother! Thank you.
Yes, I'm a quarter Mexican.
It's the good stuff. The real stuff. I spent a lot of time in Mexico growing up. I can't stand American-Mexican food.
There's one time high school where I told you about my parents how they never cook or anything. I'd always have to go out and get food.
Mm-hmm.
There's one time I ate Taco Bell every day for a month.
Oh my God. And I'm so sorry.
I built up immunity. But at least I thought I did at the time I did. And so when I went to that taco challenge, I was like, oh, I got this. The next morning, I had the worst fucking shit. I went jogging before eating breakfast with Angela and Gary and Brittany. And I thought it was okay after.
There's your first mistake.
I got back. I was like, I need to get to your bathroom ASAP. Funny though, speaking of poor Mexican, I've had people come on my stream and say, hey, are you part Mexican? I get that a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I got a little Portuguese in me, but as far as
probably
I know,
what it is.
I know you're disappointed, Chris. I'll reattempt the challenge, and when I beat it, I'll fly down there and challenge her again or so. I'll beat her at something. I kind of have to at this point. I'm being abused. Beaver, I worked at Taco Bell for like 3.5 years. Oof. I mean, free food, but every day, oh. Lucky when I worked at IHOP, they gave me free food, and that shit was delicious. Except chocolate chip, chocolate pancakes. I throw them up if I eat them. I don't know why. I can't do it. Not in one. What's your favorite food? I forget it.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh god, I like so many things.
I like so many foods. That's a bunch of baloney.
Speaking of food. I don't know, there's a lot of stuff I really like, but one of my favorite dishes is my father makes an awesome eggplant pierogi, a Paul Prudhomme recipe. Oh my god, it's good shit. You take eggplant and you bread it in the spicy breading and deep fry it. In slices, and then they make this sauce that's bechamel, so it's like a creamy white cheese sauce with like a shit ton of crab meat and shrimp in it. Ew. And it's all spicy. Excuse me. And you put that on top of the eggplant pierogi, which is French for boat, and then more spicy breadcrumbs and Parmesan cheese on top, and then you broil it, and then you mow because it's so good.
Beer says, I'm pretty sure you could beat her at long distance urination.
Yep.
And then Chris, like, not entirely sure about that either, Beer.
Okay, so now we need a little bit of.
Chris, my father was born on an Indian reservation in Arizona. His father was Mexican and his mom was Pima Indian.
Mm-hmm. I have a little bit of Cherokee in me, actually. Even though I'm white as white can be Irish girl.
You get red sometimes.
Yeah, I do.
Could be an Irish Indian.
Yeah, there's a lot of it in there. I'm a mutt.
What do you call it, Harry Potter? I'm trying to remember. It's been so long since I've seen it. Muggle. Oh, no, I've seen it.
Muggle.
Muggle. One of the best things, my favorite meal I've eaten you've made is those green bell peppers.
The stuffed peppers.
Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah, those are pretty good, aren't they?
I'm so happy to eat those again on my birthday. Mm-hmm. Oh, that and the cake. Oh my god.
Well, thank you. All right, folks. There is Beaver. Here's what we started with. This gentleman here. So with his glasses. And there we have the Beaver. I'll do a little bit more work on it, but that's just minor stuff that you guys don't really want
to.
Yeah. Here he is.
Chris says Danny sexy.
Should I put the pin on him that says I voted?
Maybe you should probably have that, huh? You want that? Oh, here you go. Not the 100% sexy from Chris, but the Beaver, sometimes awesome. This is phenomenal. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
His wife went to get him Ben's and Jerry's. So good ice cream.
Oh, yeah.
I finally found the Baskin Robbins that has blue raspberry ice cream every year during the summer.
Mm-hmm.
I spent like maybe 10 years looking for that, and I was surprised when I finally got to eat it.
Oh, yeah. I remember you saying something about that
like
before,
I had in
actually.
California. It was like my life, and it took forever finding it. Nah, no need for the voted sticker. I'm a real Beaver. Yeah, I'll see if I can fix more lighting in the future. It's not bad, though. She has cams, just... Yeah, nice work. And I'm saying awesome, by the way.
Thank you.
I think my favorite one is still when you draw Angela and her daughter. That was amazing.
That was a lot of fun, too. Yeah. It really was.
Like, I saw, like, I remember when I was in New York, seeing, like, how much she was missing her daughter. And I saw a whole bunch of vendors, right, doing portraits and stuff. And when I got back, I was searching for people, like, who could do it. When you showed me that mural you did, I was like, fucking hell yeah.
Yeah. That was good timing on all of it, wasn't it?
Joey doesn't want to be on camera, Chris. I asked her.
I'll say hi if you really want me to. Not exactly presentable lately, but...
Makes me feel better. You're more presentable than a lot of people out there.
Well, thank you.
I gotta see that mural you did, too. For that restaurant, was it?
Yeah. Blazing Heroes.
Chris says it's all good, so if you want to say hi, you can. If you don't want to, you're good.
Ah!
We respect privacy. Let me know, guys, if it gets better.
Yeah, it gives like a totally different feel. So I'm using an acrylic canvas with watercolor pencils. It gives more muted color, and it doesn't color in every last pixel of the paper. It makes it look almost a little like pop art. It's pretty cool. Seems like the more I try to clean this up, the more fucking fingerprints I get on it.
Beaver wants a shake weight for Christmas.
He wants a what?
A shake weight.
A shake weight.
Chris is saying Beaver wants a shake weight.
Ah.
He wants to see his man city flop around. Oh, basically, it's a funny gag against trolls too. But Angela, when she streamed, she's like, oh, someone donates, I think, 5, 10, 15 bucks on Wednesday, which is Hump Day, as they call it. Mm-hmm. She does the whole shake weight thing. You imagine outside a lot of people get it.
I bet. That's pretty funny.
Okay, yeah, the way I phrased it, yeah, Chris wants to get B of the shake weight. The way I phrased it, yeah.
Okay, I'm thinking, let's call it for now.
Okay.
I think this is about as much as I'm going to get done without having to sleep on it and look at it again tomorrow.
Yeah. I'll send you a picture of it after the stream, Beaver. And I'll send it to you when I'm able to. I'll let you know at a certain point when. I keep going between one beer.
Mm-hmm. All right, folks. There you have it.
This is awesome. Yeah, shit. Yeah, no, I could turn the main light on again.
Let's see if...
Yeah. Oh, there you go. And...
Mr. Beaver.
It won't cause my bob my bed when I kick their ass. This is messy.
This right side up. There's Greg. Say hi. Hello. So I'm Jody. Nice to have all you guys watch me draw. Thank you. That was fun. Alrighty.
Awesome. Beaver says you're amazing.
Thank you.
Alright, anything you say? If not, I'll close it out.
No, I think we're good.
Awesome.
Thank you, everybody who watched.
And if anyone wants any work done by her, spread the word.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to try to have commission stuff set up for her. Because, again, she's an awesome, badass artist.
I also do woodwork.
That's funny. Another way for me. Yeah, Chris says you seem like a kind soul. She is.
Thank you.
Or how she prefers to say it, I like to say it too, you know, old soul in the young body.
Yep. Well, not so young anymore, but...
Please. She's 30.
Yeah, in my dreams.
Let's see. I'll put the... Let's see if we get one more lighting up real quick with this one. See if I can see it. Oh, yeah. Got the whiskers.
Mm-hmm.
Got, like, a beaver tail for the beard. Nice. And the color looks even better than what the screen is showing, but it's really nice. Awesome. Yeah, bye. No, I suck at goodbyes. I can't even shut this off. Shut off. Come on.